Stop! It hurts still.
From what?
Digging your toenails into my ribs.
I can dig if you want.
No, I don't.
Is this considered hallowed ground?
Bad guys. Hey!
The sanctuary of the relic we have.
You! With the bow!
Putting your cards on the table, de Montfort?
Bow.
It's of little use.
Stop being such a bitch!
Your orders are to enter that building and retrieve the relic, de Bale. What makes you think I won't disappear with it?
Because without the fragment, which is already in my possession, the other relic is useless. When you return, all we have to do is arrive at a suitable arrangement.
If it means so much to you, why not get it
to yourself,
that?
De
Montfort?
Tells what?
What are you?
Come now.
Will King Beast?
Yeah. The honor of being
the
entrusted with a mission of such vital importance?
Editing video, yo.
Now go and be quick about it. We will protect the entrance to the Yard. I've been searching for this relic for far too long, de Bale.
How's this yawning shit?
Not disappoint me.
Gotta play a less serious game. That Sarah can play. We should do like an emulator.
I feel a very threat.
Sit there and all the spanking.
Do we have another controller?
All the spanking.
Yeah. All the spanking.
All the spanking.
The main gate is
locked. What the hell happened to my view?
To find another way. Que perfecta. I wonder how many troops are holed up in there.
Guys. There, I'm good.
All we have is a two-hander. Is crossbow. Up we go.
Still tired.
Get perfect.
I don't have enough liquor in me not to be.
On left, yeah.
Come right by you. Yo, you're right there.
Gotta get down.
Oh snap! No worries, Joel. I want to make sure I can shoot my bow.
I need you for this stuff.
You don't even need me to push this guy. You're stronger than that.
The sea will run with your blood!
That's over here. You take care of those guys. I got the money.
No way we can trudge through that water. Her armor will drown us.
Well, I know it.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Water cannot dwell.
What's the title too?
It's a real furnace in here.
Yes.
You definitely aren't playing Snake. Good there.
Of lives. We've seen such a concentration of damned souls.
I can't. I just
this must have been a mass grave at one time.
What the hell? Yeah, I have no idea why it changed like that. Sean, I don't know what Sean did.
Your recording was called like Local Beat.
I have no idea. I changed nothing. I accidentally had figured out the limit. That's all.
You said you were gonna try and play, weren't you? Did you change it when you were trying to play?
No, I was trying to play and Cody was streaming. So I didn't play.
Damn it! How many are there?
Playing I gave that up slappy counting. Game.
King Bees.
That game is. I wanted to play that, but I couldn't figure out how.
Buy it. It's one of those games where you can play three player, and it's couch co-op too.
Yeah.
When do we get adults? I think they come forever. No limit on them.
Pain!
That's fucking up our green screen already. Good done.
Just undone one of the buckles.
Undone one of the buckles. Why are you undoing the buckles?
This be a reason these crucifixes are here.
Maybe this is how a demon marks his territory.
Pick me. Yeah. Alright, you're in my way. What else was it? Excuse me. Get that shit out of my way. What is this? What do we keep? Because we went to the thing, dude. What thing? Wait, go on back upstairs. Alright, come back down here. Alright, don't go up there. Because this is like a hell zone, dude. Because it's like a protected place or some shit. Those guys are unlimited too. What the hell's the point? There isn't a point. They're just there to slow you down. Don't worry. I'm taking us the right way.
Die, invaders! Haven't seen us yet. Maybe if we get closer.
Better get tight, I'm watching you.
It looks like we should favor a more direct approach.
There's a melee axe there.
We've already got two things. Has been looking for all this time is here, somewhere, just under our noses.
Right, but where could it be hidden?
I don't know.
Two axes?
Let's seek it out.
I don't know, but that booze is tasty. Always just like standing there.
Sorry. I don't feel like running around the walls.
Well, we gotta figure out where to go.
Running back and forth into a wall is not gonna help us know where to go.
It is when you gotta break to find the wall to break!
Not this wall.
I just found it.
It's not this wall.
Open the coffer. By this wall.
Show you.
Yeah, dude, it glows. Yes! Run away to endgame!
Whatever is left of the spear in this box is yet another relic of the crucifixion, Esteban.
What you have in your hands might as well be the reason we attacked Constantinople, hombre. The reason why so many lives were lost. This very reason, and none other.
We should take it and leave. We can't let de Montferrat use it for whatever he's scheming.
You know that de Montferrat is going to unleash his entire pack on us, don't you? This is very risky.
12:15.
You're right. I don't want to see his plan come to fruition any more than you do. And if we don't steal that thing, I'll have missed out on the biggest heist of my entire life.
In this case, the theft is just, Esteban. Esteban, the spear it once was is a holy relic. Do you know what this means? One of us may be able to free himself.
Ends? Any suggestions?
Oh, and I mowed the grass today.
Ah, oh, did you?
Here you are, DeBale. And I was afraid.
Oh, with
you
the beard,
job.
Took forever. Slip.
We won't let you get
I didn't
your
take forever. It was all long and shit.
Come now, you wouldn't know the first thing about
the mower doesn't hold up well. The grass out front is stupid thick.
And I shall share its powers with
you. Yeah, your mower starts going dun, 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 dun. The grass out front is stupid thick.
Together, we can become masters of the East, from Europe to the Orient.
It's like trying to cut through an afro.
I desire no such
it's like, power.
Never be used to gather power.
The old lawnmower doesn't like it, it dies.
He will know what to do with them.
No.
Jean de Bale has more answers than you do. Besides, had
will that make it not die?
He should be by my side now. Instead of wandering like a vagrant in the deserts of Syria.
I knew you would know my father in the past. He is a man of justice.
I have no idea what's going on in any of the storyline. Your father. Why is 90% of it? I can't hear. He cost me years of valuable time. You know. That deceitful monster. Well, you turn it up. Just as much a thorn. No idea what's going. No wonder
it was such great. You want an update?
Is the son as foolish as the father? I mean, at this point, it doesn't really matter. I thought him
smart. It's a really good fucking story, actually. I really enjoyed it, and I'm really sad they haven't made a second one yet, because I want to see what happens. More than
once. That's exactly how it would be.
I don't want to die. They're only far too many.
You try to go too deep, you gotta start from the top and work your way down.
We can fuck up these bitches.
Demophora, if it's the spear you want, there you have it.
Nice try.
You got to admit, it was pretty close.
The Spaniard's answer goes for both of us. I would never make a deal with you. Hell itself would be hard-pressed to open its dark gates for your kind. Demophora, I will use the relics to find redemption. As for you, the end has come.
So be it.
Then they shall die by our hands.
All right.
I caught that guy's face. His head popped off.
All right. Attack him, and I will shoot him with fire. Hit him or something. You really fucked that bitch right in the face.
Did. He gets no respect.
Fuck him. He mom flip.
Gotta get the internet up so we can play VPN games.
Yes, we can do fucking. No, we should do. We should get emulated. We should do some fucking Mario Party.
There you go.
You let Merciful go free, but I am not so merciful. I don't
know how that would work though.
If controllers, it's local. What are you talking about over a VPN?
Yeah, it's a code.
Oh, code over right. A VPN, they have Netplay for emulators, which emulates local couch.
Oh.
Come on, man.
I don't know this.
Well, that's why you got me around. What's your context?
He says, please don't. Why not, Cody? It'll be fun.
What's up, Kane? Welcome back.
Don't fuck up our green screen.
I'm waiting for him to grab your cord.
Don't do that either, you little bastard.
I'm alright, don't
they? Get out of here. Why did I leave the door open?
This is the final nightmare, by the way. Artist one.
What's going on here? Is this it? Are we dead?
You are still alive.
Pack your mother's foot.
For now.
No.
You are dead. Cat. You are delicacies. I am the one who will draw the final breath.
Cheers. Why are you hissing so loud into the microphone? Nobody wants to hear that shit.
To your eternal silence.
Bringing out the demon.
You twice. We do not fear you.
Oh, we need to run.
Oh, great. Run again, huh? This thing go well to me for the first time.
Yeah, but now you can move your camera and see him really fucking you up the ass.
Look at the light. Over there. I recognize it. It'll lead us like a lighthouse to the shore.
And we have no time to spare.
Oh. At least you know the mic works.
I cannot be based. We
have no spare. Fire thingies.
Eh.
Why? Fire.
Well,
fire burns. Haven't you played Guild Wars?
Never played Guild Wars before. What's that? Game over.
Oh. Yeah.
Over.
got slain.
If you would just play Guild Wars. Big Red Karma.
Karma!
I cannot be
a jerk.
If you have a two-hander, it kills these guys in one hand. You do have two hands.
Fire. Correct. I'm a demon! The fire should not burn me!
You're not a demon, you're just damned.
Well, it's the same shit.
Not the same shit at all. Maybe if you invested in armor.
Dude, I have all the armor.
Do you?
Yes.
Get out of my way, you're making me get burnt too. Alright, now we get to learn a new spell!
Stop running into the fire, you know that, bro. You don't need these things. Because you weren't grabbing them quick enough.
Yes!
I don't know what we learned.
LTB.
What's that do?
Oh. Sorcery. It fucking murders. Dad, dude. Your area skills are too strong. He looks so fucking awesome doing this. Fucking burn everybody. Burn death. Death. ...2016. Don't forget to date that shit. Did I really say murder the dead? Oh, we gotta burn death to death is what I said. Murder the dead works too. Where's death? Huh? You burning some guy? What the hell you burning?
Shooting. I shot up and it worked.
Holy shit! Your controls are responsive. Death is more splash damage than us. Splash! My splash damage him! You gotta do the splash damage, dude. You gotta kill him with the spell we learned.
I don't wanna kill with the spell.
Well, you gotta kill him with the spell we learned.
What the hell is this game so specific for?
Because we just learned a spell. It wants you to make sure you know how to fucking use it. That's exactly not very specific.
You leave only death and destruction in you.
I like free mode. Do whatever the fuck I want kind of game. I wanna hit him in the face. I wanna hit him in the face.
Sorry, this is a story. It's not GTA.
Dude, so many other games do this, not do this. Just do what you want.
I am everywhere. I am all.
Fuck you and your stupid shit. Shoot you in the face. Because why not?
I guess you could have swung at him too, which you did.
We haven't a moment to lose.
I don't want to play this magic bullshit. I want to hit him in the face.
Wait a second.
If we're GTA, I'd have a tank. Death would stand no chance.
I am quite disappointed. Not even a single coin. Just this miserable piece of wood.
This piece of wood is more valuable than all the gold in the world, Esteban. Well done!
Let's get out of here.
Back for more, huh?
Help me burn this bitch down!
Shit! Okay. Next one is... First two? Yeah. Same as, label and first position.
Oh, you got 10 seconds!